In spring drills with the come out and see your 2016 Skeeters in action and preview of this fall's football squad.
The MHS cross-country interest meeting that was scheduled for today after school has been rescheduled for Wednesday, the 25th, immediately after school at H Hall, room 102. Again, a cross-country meeting is rescheduled for today, the 25th, immediately after school in room H102.
Did you know that not reading over the summer will put you behind when school starts? And the good news is that you can read for fun and still make progress. The Skeeter Library is encouraging all students to check out books for summer reading. This is the time of the year to return all library books and to get more for summer. Plus, the library will be open 3 times this summer to get more books. Come by the library for more details and to return or renew books you no longer need.
For the 2016-2017 school year, students will have the opportunity to rent and paint slash personalize a parking space on campus. All choices will be first come, first served basis. The proceeds of this program will come to the Crime Stopper program to support Santa Cop and Special Olympics. Come to the ticket booth during passing period or before school and get a packet that contains all the information. The packets and the maps showing available parking spots will be posted on the MHS website under Student Life. You'll be able to pay your rental fee and parking pass fee to be able to rent and paint your parking spot for the 2016-2017 school year at the ticket booth. The fee will be $25 to paint and $15 for your parking pass. Come by today and pick up your packet. If you are paying by check, bring 2 separate checks, one for the rental fee and one for the parking pass. The paint day slash party will be July 30th, 2016 from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. This gives you a couple of months to get your paint and supplies together.
Yearbooks are here. Please stop by and pick up yours in K-6 during your lunch beginning today till school is out. If you still want to buy a yearbook, there are a few left. Stop by K-6 and get your copy today. You can pay with cash, check, or credit card.
Come to the Thespi meeting this Thursday, tomorrow, at 4 and E2, where we will meet our new officers and answer any questions you might have regarding Thespian society. Please come.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
Hey, this is Xavier Kuhnra. It's the first time on the news today. I think he did a pretty good job. If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today. Your Skeeto-Byte news team, SSR, is about to begin. I'm Xavier Kuhnra.
And I'm Marcy Laura. And we are Maroon.
Skeeters out!